मैं हीरोइन हूँ. When you hear this, you only relate Bebo to this. As we all know, Kareena Kapoor played the lead actress in Madhur Bhandarkar's film Heroine. And B-Town's queen, Kareena Kapoor Khan is known to endorse maximum number of brands. But going by the recent update, it doesn't seem true. Recent reports suggest that the actress who was once the face of many popular brands has lost the deal to Priyanka Chopra. As per the sources, an upcoming brand named Heroine has signed in PC as its brand ambassador. Well, it was pretty sure that Kareena would have been the face of the brand as she has done the film title Heroine. But the actress did not get the offer. Reason cited for Kareena not getting the offer is basically because Priyanka is popular than Kareena, not only in Bollywood but also in Hollywood. So Kareena, this news might have upset your fans, but we hope that you continue endorsing brands and thereby connect with your fans. What do you guys think about Kareena's loss?